I think I just caught a 52-inch tuna.
I'm sorry, what?
I accidentally clicked off it too fast, but it was a record and it looked like it said 5-2. And it's gold.
A 52-inch tuna?
That's half a foot. What?
What are you talking about, half a foot? A 52-inch tuna is, like, more than 4 feet. That's like a middle schooler of tuna. You know, if we were to measure things in middle schoolers.